Madam Gandhi ka kya response hai?
She was quite responsive. She said she'll look into all the matters seriously and see what can...
We talked about nutrition. Children's nutrition was the major part of the discussion. We're looking into how we can help the Odisha government to fund institutions that will help women and children.
ମନ୍ତ୍ରୀଙ୍କୁ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ଭବନରେ ଭେଟିଛନ୍ତି ମେନକା ଉଭୟଙ୍କ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରସଙ୍ଗରେ ଆଲୋଚନା ହୋଇଥିଲା ବିଶେଷକରି ଅଙ୍ଗନୱାଡ଼ି କର୍ମୀ ଓ ସହାୟିକାଙ୍କ ଭତ୍ତା ବୃଦ୍ଧି 150ରୁ କମ୍ ଲୋକ ଥିବା ପଡ଼ା ଗ୍ରାମରେ ଅଙ୍ଗନୱାଡ଼ି କେନ୍ଦ୍ର ସହ 3385 ଅଙ୍ଗନୱାଡ଼ି କେନ୍ଦ୍ର କୋଠା ପାଇଁ 250 କୋଟି ଦାବି କରିଛନ୍ତି ନବୀନ ସେହିପରି ରାଜ୍ୟରେ ଜୁଭେନାଇଲ୍ ଜଷ୍ଟିସ୍ ଏକାଡେମୀ ପାଇଁ ଦାବି କରିଥିଲେ ମୁଖ୍ୟମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ମେନକା ଦାବି ପ୍ରତି ସକାରାତ୍ମକ ଆଭିମୁଖ୍ୟ ପ୍ରକଟ କରିଥିବା କହିଛନ୍ତି ନବୀନ ସେହିପରି ଅପପୁଷ୍ଟିର ସମାଧାନ ପାଇଁ ଓଡ଼ିଶାକୁ ଅଧିକ ଫୋକସ୍ ଦିଆଯାଉଥିବା ମେନକା କହିଛନ୍ତି
This has been made possible through providing adequate nutritional supplementation, improved immunization, institutional deliveries and other healthcare services. I urged upon her to enhance the existing rate of supplementary nutrition for preschool children, pregnant and lactating mothers and severely malnutrition children, also to enhance the honorarium of Anganwadi workers and helpers commensurate to their efforts and to relax the norms for opening Anganwadi centers in tribal areas having a large number of hamlets with a population of less. Also to provide rupees 250 crores for construction of 3,385 Anganwadi buildings in urban areas.
He's given us the same thing that we proposed. इसलिए हम लोगों ने किया है कि malnutrition जल्दी से जल्दी कैसे खत्म हो सकता है। हमने उनको एक